I'm Joseph Mabwire, coming from DRC. After seeing the real situation of environment, which was destroyed by refugees, we started mobilizing, and already 166,000 seedlings were planted.
Genom projektet Grönare flyktingläger kämpar UNHCR för klimatet och ger samtidigt flyktingar möjlighet till arbete och självständighet.
When the Swedish postcode came in, I was able to establish quite a number of energy and environmental related activities.
We do understand that climate change is a global concern. So we are also doing something to make sure we combat climate change.
What we harvest helps our family members to survive. If the environment is okay, their life is okay.